guys, Fensmarken here, and welcome to Fallout. It is time to help Nick Valentine. Now where are you? All the way over here. We will walk, because there is possibly... Wait, let's discover this watering plant or whatever it is. What is this? Those are apartment buildings. Fence Street Sewer. Alright. It didn't take long to distract me. What? So we're gonna save Nick Valentine. Ooh, a sewer. Piece of candy. What the fuck? Yeah, I'm a little bit bad at the whole open world thing. Or maybe I'm really good at the open world thing. You're supposed to get sidetracked, right? Close quarters, you know what we're doing. Take Dear Detective. Let's play it. It's been a while since we played the holotape we actually got.
Here we are, Detective. If you followed my instructions, and well, if you aren't, I've already left. You better be alone. Well, come on in. I've put my work on display down here, and I'd very much like you to see it.
Is this your work? Is that your work? So basically I'm a fair... I haven't seen how much damage this does after I put another perk into my rifle thing. 109. Well, it's a shoddy, alright. I'm thinking about getting Gun Nut 2 and improving it even further. Or just put another point into the rifle thing. What about you? Do you live? No. This thing does. I'm doing this to fill the crit meter. I want to start using that some more. Is this your... I know that it says play, but I don't know if I pick it up then. So we're just doing this. I don't mind.
I want you to appreciate your surroundings, Detective. I can only be myself in a place like this. Life up there is exhausting. Every day you smile at people who don't care about you one way or another, because that is what you do. Down here, I really get to live. I'm happy to share it with you today, Detective.
Please hit it. Oh! No, I didn't. Oh, my God. Thank you, Kiri. Wait, I forgot to loot this guy. He had good stuff. There's a bowling ball. We have to. No! There, strike! I have a feeling that one of these places is the place they want to put loot. But I'm getting red by now, though. Okay, so two possible ways to go. I feel like straight out is the way, and this is like a mini area. No real. Okay, no. There's a place to heal, but no real. None of the things. I need the part 3 of that thing. Hello. Oh shit. Oh shit. Curie, now's your time, Curie. She did it? Oh, she did. Penetrating 10mm pistol. Ignores 30% of the target's damage and energy resistance. Not bad. That's our new 10mm. Ow, that hurt like shit, though. Jesus Christ. These fucking ghouls. One of them was even fucking legendary. Jesus Christ. Savage. Alright. Say goodbye to your leg. All right. I have a feeling.
I am getting so anxious about our meeting, Detective. You know, I think I have only ever wanted someone to know me. And really, I can't think of anyone who knows me as well as you do. I am your object of fascination, and you have become mine. It's humbling, Detective.
Who's this psycho? This is a quest. Like, this is a quest for probably for Nick Valentine, I think. Can't think of any other detectives and so close. Really? He made a dog out of this? Alright. I have over 100 bobby pins now. Well, ain't that disappointing?
That's it.
Really? I picked a lock for duct tape and wrench. This one was literally better. Provided me with ammo. Ammo I don't use, but ammo nonetheless. Ammo I could stop. Okay, that's a mannequin. I was about to snipe it in the face. Oh shit. I just one-shot at a legendary. Bam! It's above me. Oh shit, no, please. Oh shit, no, please. No. 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 Oh no. Curie. Curie. I'm dead. And I haven't saved in a while. Why is there a glowing one coming out from there? Jesus Christ, man. Ay, ay, ay.
Only ever wanted someone to know me. And really, I can't think of anyone who knows me as well as you do. I am your object of fascination, and you have become mine. It's humbling, detective.
God damn it, how the fuck do I deal with this shit? Nice. It's gonna raise the fuck out. I'm gonna need it. Fucking damn it. Oh, this was the legendary one. Oh god, no. Oh, look at that face. Only a mother could love it. Come on out. Am I sneaking? I am. Piece of crap.
There is something nearby. Identity unknown.
God damn it, go away! Nope. Shoot this once. And shoot this as much as I can. I have a zero chance to hit this. Oh god, no. What did you do? I feel like this is not doing what I intended to. Ow. Siri, baby, you're gonna be alright? Wasn't there another thing? It's down. Will Siri... Well, Siri probably won't get up. Well, oh, she will. Good. Yes, please be of assistance. Trade is good. No, not my A. Oh. No, 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 no. Give me this back. I need this. Give me all. I'll take all my junk, please. So I just used a little Danish filler. Like an idiot. So I have a feeling the Gamma Gun won't do much against these things. Wait, we just got apparel. We got a legendary thing. Cunning, metal, agility and perception. Not bad. We might be able to use that. But for now, Siri. Did she just say, whoa, I see him. I don't see it. I don't see it. I see it. Yes, I am. Oh shit, he fell down. No, he did. Well. Why is the battle music going? We're not fighting anything right now. Siri, you scared the crap out of me. She's not named Siri. I'm an idiot. She's named Curie. Isn't she?
Perfect.
You collect an issue. Lockpicking is permanently easier. Not bad. Well, that's handy. What was I picked up? I just picked up something that I needed, right? Oh yeah, got it.
I didn't want to hurt you, Detective. I didn't want to hurt you. But you hurt me first.
Got it. Did he just...
And I love you.
He's disgusting. So we're taking the shoddy to explore this area. Not that I think anything will come out from here. Oh. Well, alright, let's get up. Oh, fuck off. Put a wall there. Who puts a wall there? So I'm pretty sure there's no more enemies here because they would have ran, right? So where is this big baddie? I feel like something is coming up from the... Rad Roach. What did you think would happen, Curie? Oh no! Don't drink the water! Oh god! Now, don't drink the water. Oh. God, why would he drink the water? I know I told him to because the thing wouldn't stop flowing away. Alright, give me my shoddy back. Can I shoot something from here? Conveniently not able to shoot anything from there. It up. We could call this Pokey. Wait, I have to drop down there? Alright, well, in before everything turns to shit. Wait, have I ever been here? I've already been here, haven't I? This is where I came from. Wait, what? I missed something. I must have missed something. Let's just reload instead of going through everything. Some things is amiss. Is that it? Really? No. That can't be it, is it? So, Alright, well, I suppose we're getting out. Giving me the old Skyrim treatment, are you, Bethesda? With leaving the entrance, the exit, so close to the entrance. Like, you just go here and you drop down and everything is peachy. This is the Skyrim treatment. Like, and then you go up here. I went the wrong way. Then you go this way. And here's the door. Well, alright. I don't know what we accomplished, but... Well, we did something. Oh, we got 1 to 4. There's probably a 5 somewhere. Maybe it's a quest. It could be a quest. It could be a quest. Melee attacks on enemies can stagger them, interrupting their attacks. Yes. Can I turn the get the latest issue of Public Occurrences? Why would I want that? Alright. Now I'm gonna be pretty cocky with the way I walk. Okay, not anymore. I'll take that back. It was because I was inside the... Wait, this is the way to Diamond City.
Keep moving, scouts.
Well, we're back to Diamond City now. What the freak did... Oh, okay. I went the wrong way because I wanted to explore. Yeah, okay, got it. Okay, I believe we're... happened. Oh, he died. He died very fast. Curry. Oh shit. This thing is gonna bite my shit off. Please. Oh my god. Ow, it hurts. Ow, it hurts. Reload, please. I don't think they are. They hurt. Oh, Jesus Christ. I believe, what is the right word? Sniper? Maybe. Wait, there's a police station here? There's gunfire. Gunfire takes priority. Okay, Smiling Larry, no, we don't need to shoot you, I think. No.
What are you doing out here?
People want something. My Mary finds it. Brings it to him. The whole Commonwealth knows.
Now, what about doing some trade?
No.
Not interested.
You don't know what you're missing.
I don't know, but there's gunfire going on. Wrecked. What? I thought he was friendly. He was not friendly, guys. I'm sorry, but he was not friendly. Holy shit. He hated my ass. That's for sure. Jesus. What? He wrecked me. Well, alright. I suppose. That's so funny. Shit. I don't even know what to say. I got absolutely destroyed. We'll go this way. Holy mother of Jesus, I got destroyed. That was ridiculous. I thought he was friendly. I'm used to the Mr. Handys being friendly. So this place is getting attacked by wild dogs, yes? No? Not anyway? Alright, I thought it was like... That's a legendary though. Please hit it. Oh god, no. Get that thing off me. Why are you hitting me here? Head. Bam! Oh, we got that one down. Enraging sledgehammer. We're gonna take a look at that bit later. Wait, I can't move now? That's a problem. Did I shoot the... Oh, you think so? I don't think they are. Honestly, they feel like fading to me. Why can't I hold any junk? Compensate enraging sledgehammer. Critical hit causes target to frenzy. Well, I know I'm gonna keep all of the legendaries. Why am I already overencumbered? What is it? What is it that's so heavy for me? What did I pick up? This one? No, no, no. Is it apparel? Do I have some apparel? It's just... No. Have I picked up a shit ton of 8 stuff? What? Is it all this shit? I don't know. Can we sort by weight? It only weighed, I mean, I picked up some eggs. I don't get it. I don't get it. Oh, I have 2 stealth boys though. Let's just eat this one. Well, alright. Hello, guard. Oh shit. What does this do? Nothing really. Wait, it did do something. Well, I suppose we're gonna run back to the place? I don't feel like playing with Mr. Gutsy, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, he is just hostile.
Hey man, I don't think we've met, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minutemen.
Minutemen?
Minutemen?
We protect the people at a minute's notice. That's the idea, anyway. You might have heard we're making a comeback. The General sent me to collect donations from concerned citizens like yourself. Help us out, and you can count on the Minutemen to be there when you need us. Can I put you down for, say, 100 caps?
Huh.
You're not Preston Garvey.
Say what, man?
Condemn him?
Close.
You really need to get a better overcoat. And you forgot to pin up the hat. Still, not bad. Not bad at all.
Oh, shit.
Let's see. I want to kill him. I'm going to kill him.
I know Preston Garvey. You aren't Preston Garvey.
Oh, shit.
Hmm. Does he just say, oh, shit, no matter what? Or can I just... What does he say if I condemn him? Did I... No, I didn't.
You know what? It's charlatans like you that give the Minutemen a bad name.
Oh, shit.
Close. You really need to get a better overcoat. And you forgot to pin up the hat. Still, not bad. Not bad at all.
Oh, shit.
Oops. Oh, he is definitely worth it. Holy shit, he was definitely worth it. Oh, he was worth it. Let's use this one. Isn't he weak to this? Oh, a legendary raider. Well, first of all, Curry, he shot at me. Oh, you think? You think they're friendly when they're shooting at me, Curie? You're sweet, Curie. Curie. Oh, shit. Hello. Would you like to talk about our Lord and Savior, Mr. Shoddy? About you. This is not painful enough for her, and she can only hit my face. I think it was fairly unlucky, actually. Nope. Wrecked. Shit. I have to deal with Mr. Gutsy again. Wiggles around though. That's one gutsy Mr. Gutsy. Oh my god, I don't want to do this close range. Where is he? Quit moving, you fuck. Oh my god, she's lagging out. She's bogging out real hard here. What the f-
Oh
that just happened with somebody. One charisma and intelligence. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I can't move. And she's using nades. Well, I hit him. Siri, I need Kiri. Kiri, Kiri, Kiri. I call her Siri because fucking Apple. At least she's chugging the grenade at Kiri. Did you kill them, Kiri? Kiri. Kiri, you would be so much more helpful if you came here. Kiri.
Hey. Over here.
Kiri, come. Hey. Trade, please. I'm carrying too much. Oh shit, this one. Oh god. Okay. Oh, not the gamma gun. I need that. Why am I carrying a dog collar? Oh shit, this one's better. We are definitely taking a trip back after we found the next waypoint. Curie, not now. We're in combat right now. Let's just win. What's shooting at me? Oh, 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 oh. Where the fuck is he? Okay. No. Here you go. Come at me, bitch. Bob poke you. Alright. You say no to all that. You need to stop chugging Molotovs at me, bitch. What is all this place? Caution! I am equipped with defensive capabilities. Alright, Kiri. Yo, you do not see them anymore. Maybe not, but we will still find them, Kiri. We will find them and we will kill them. With guns. The American way. What? Oh shit, she found me. How do you get in there though? How'd you get up there? I thought this was the way. It doesn't seem it was. I want to get that loot. By the looks of things, she had things. God damn it. I like this gun. Like, no fucking recoil, and you just spam fire it. Boom, 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 it says. And things perish. Well, we cleared out the area. Well, the area cleared out me, so we got that going for us. Where is it? Is it here now? What does this do? Oh shit. That's how you get up here. Weapons workbench. Tactical hardened combat shotgun. Ported? No. Wait, cooking station. We can make something out of this. I'm pretty sure this is weighing us down a little bit. And yes, you get lighter by cooking. I'm not joking. Oh, nice. Enter the exit. Righty, nothing more here. We need to find the body in here. Yes?
Someone's out there!
Oh god. It lived. Honestly, I panic fired the last one. The fuck? Alright, we're checking now.
These appear worthless. Surely we can leave that behind?
No, Curie. It may appear worthless, but it's not. So, pull out the shoddy, because now we know they're coming. Where the fuck did they come from, though? Like, for real, where? Wait, we can make soup? No, we can roast, though. This. Rogue Ragstad, Mokai Omulet. Matcha. I think I need to stop picking up food for now, even though it is a nice source of experience. We can make some purified water. Okay, so where do they come from? They spawn. Ow, huh? You kidding me? All right. Ow, I'm dead. Okay, we need to... Curie's having him. Okay. Ouch! I thought I was so clever. Wrecked. I thought I was so clever. Wait, we might as well heal up here on the way. I mean, there's no real reason not to, is there? Now that we know we're in trouble. No reason to loot it again. Okay, so this is getting real old. So we are saving after this. I feel like the dog is the dangerous thing for me. It's definitely the guy that's the dangerous for a melee character, but for me, it's the dog. Because if it gets close to me, I can't really deal with it. Well, of course I can with the shoddy, but I mean, you get what I'm saying. Why did they not spawn? They did. Ow, he didn't stagger. I thought he would. Wait, he has a... Shit. Is he gonna make this better on me? No, he's not. He... Fuck. What the fuck do you do against that? There's no way out. Like, fuck. I think this is gonna be my answer here. Hurts. What about this one? It has a little bit of a popcorn recoil when you fire it like that. Leaves the term is Yahoo. I don't want to give a muscle to dog. That I don't want to do. I don't care. I don't want it to have a muscle. So there were mutants here. There he is. What? Yes, Kiri, you are still intact. He's not, though. He's very broken. I looted him. Recall. We're taking that off. What? I'm in combat with what? I'm not in combat. Oh my god. Hidden. Good. We're not in combat. We are not in combat now. So we can take this thing off. This one. Recall compensated. I can't take that off. So I suppose we're just gonna take it with us. Do we go down through the tower? We go down through the tower. No, we don't. We don't have time for this. Guys, I hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna be heading back to what is called Sanctuary Hills and do the stuff I need to do. And until then, I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.